Hey, if y'all want to support me, just go to the item shop, type in NHTSA, click accept on whatever skin or item you want to buy, and it'll support me a lot. If you can, it'd be appreciated. Just DM me on Insta at LEGO Customs Now, and you'll get a shout out.
Oh my god, I haven't posted in so long. I haven't posted some sort of custom video. Well, I got tons of customs coming. But for now, we're just gonna do a comparison video by the title, you see that. So, LEGO Customs Now. Here, I don't know, it's been a while. Let's go right into the video, I guess.
Roses are red, violets are blue. My heart is dead, I'm such a fool.
Okay, another thing is, this is a temporary setup. But, here we go. Custom Skull Trooper versus Knockoff Skull Trooper. Now, let me just say this. This face has took me so many times. I made this back in October, but this face, I'm so disappointed with it. That face, I'm so disappointed with, and I've never posted this anywhere. I've, like, only showed it once in this little teaser picture, but that's it. Never showed it anywhere. It's the first time even showing it. Alright, that's the front. Body, I think, is actually pretty good. Belt, I think, is pretty good. It pretty much matches the same. I think the hood, I did better on the custom than the knockoff, but head, definitely better on the knockoff, except I like the outline better on the custom. Legs, I feel like I don't think those are accurate, so I think those are actually better. Even though they're like very thick legs, I think those are more accurate. Sidearm. The knockoff legs. Back. A head is definitely better. I kind of feel like the white is better on that, but then the gray is better on this. I did the little patch there, and that's not there. Legs, I think, are better on that. And belt, I think, are better on that. This arm. I feel like this is better. I don't know why, it's just the leg makes it look better. The top, there's nothing to see in the other one, so I may as well just show you that. But yeah, taking this custom out of the way, the knockoff, this custom, I worked so hard on the body, and I worked so much on the head, but I just messed up on the head, so I don't think I can ever do it better. I tried to do the head for like 2 hours, but if I had to say which is better, well, let's count points. Head, this wins 1 point. Arms, this wins 2 points. Body, this wins 1 point. Belt, this wins 1 point. So that's 2 and 2. This leg and this leg. Alright, knockoff wins. Damn, it really would be like that. Knockoff is better than my own custom. To be honest, this custom I kind of worked on in one night, so I kind of think that the knockoff is a little bit better. It's more detailed for real. There we go. It's more detailed for real, but yeah. If you like the video, like, subscribe, and turn on that bell notification so you know when I post. But this setup is so whack. I got a minifigure case in the back, and the stand is a $1 bill on my rug. Like, this is the most whack stand I've ever had. Well, I'm using this here. I'll just show you some stuff I'm making. If you can guess any of this, I'll give you shoutouts for me. Except this one. This one's too obvious, so I will not give you shoutouts for this. But here's the rocket launcher. Some arm pads. I don't know if you can see it. Some like arm pads you put on the wrist. Like a tank. This one's too obvious. This is, You probably know what this is. I'm not giving a shout out for this. This is too obvious. If you can guess this, I'll give you a shout out. That's a hard one. This one, I actually have a meme. You'll probably guess it. This is obvious. I'm not giving a shout out for that.
Most of these are Fortnite posters too.
Oh, this is hard. You'll never guess what this is. So, the Bart Simpson head. Oh, this is too obvious. It's a Rift to Go. That's just a little Rift to Go. I mean, has these studs inside.
Oh, this is also too obvious. You know what? I'm not even gonna show it. It's pretty much a surprise.
And also, when the Mark 50, when the armor room comes out, I'm gonna do a comparison with this.
Just gonna show that quick so you don't see it.
Oh, and also, I just found this from years ago. Roto the Hutt, I think he's called. It's Jabba the Hutt's kid. Ooh, this. If you can guess this, you get a shout out. This is hard. This is hard too. All these are basically.
Are they all Fortnite customers? Yeah, they're all Fortnite customers, so if you can guess them.
Also, this, if you can guess this little Batman belt.
Another shout out. I think that's it.
Now, this is also too obvious. You know what this is. If you don't know what this is in Fortnite, just Google Spaceman Fortnite. It's pretty obvious. Actually, you know what? This is too obvious too. I take these. I'm taking the fishbowl out.
That's too obvious because that's.
I don't know. Should I make Mysterio? Nah, I think I'm gonna sculpt the Mysterio helmet.
I don't wanna make this Mysterio helmet. Oh, another thing. Nah, I'm gonna leave those for later because I might make customs of those.
I have other Fortnite knockoffs that I'm gonna do comparisons to probably.
What is it?
Nah. Actually, sure, if you can guess it right, these yellow hands, I'll give you a shout-out. Alright, that's it. Like, subscribe, turn on the notification. Bye, guys.